What's going on, Sasses and Tablos? Okay, it's my full retard, but what the fuck, let's go.
Ah!
Oh shit. Run, 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 run. I'm nowhere. I'm nowhere and everywhere. I'm ninja. Don't even know why I just made a weird sound then. Ninja.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Freely.
What is taking him so long?
Tommy.
Now go kill that senator.
Well, I'm an idiot. I could have just done that the whole time.
Everything going well in there? We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you.
Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss.
Last some free match.
We're on track. Now we are making good time. We're on track. Signor, are you all right? It is so nice to explore the city. Where are we going?
Now we're going the right way.
Easy, the banker.
Signor,
now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Sorry.
Now we're going the right way.
Where are... Respectfully, signore. I am not sure. Now we are making good time.
We're gonna keep on going forward until he says, oh no, why
me? I am not questioning your authority. But should we not get...
I know, the city's pretty confused.
The route you are taking is very... interesting. We're on...
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I hope that...
Where are we going?
Respectfully, signore.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very... interesting. I would not have gone this way.
He's going in the wrong direction.
Signore, are you all right? We're on track.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Okay, so now we're
making good time.
Do I go this way? Just guessing.
We're on track. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get...
Now we're going facing the banker the other way? I hope they let us go inside. Soon this job will be over.
Now we're going the right way. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority, but should...
I hope they let us go inside.
Signor, are you all right? Now we are making good time. We are nearly there. Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Borgia, bootleggers! Schiavi del demonio!
Do you think
now we're going the right way? I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority.
Hey, have you lost all this?
Soon we will be there.
We are nearly there.
Soon this job will be over.
Okay.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
Oh, screw you then.
Tell Claudia, the banker is here.
I'm a motherfucking pimp.
I have heard of your nephew's excellence. Congratulations to the
family. Adio. We'll meet again.
For the bank.
Those
I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to the stable. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding stones.
You want to touch them?
What can I tell the priest in confession?
Aspetta! Stop for the guard!
No.
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that.
you are dismissed. Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make our soul work. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one can stop me.
Well, it depends on you.
I don't seem to understand. I owe her all the truth. I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned it. Revive. Repent. In fact, I want to
I have to make money.
Do you have a sister by any chance?
No. I have it.
Take your leisure. Well, well.
Thank you all for coming.
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so.
Oh, right. I don't have assassin signals to use.
I can pluck that apple. No one can stop me.
Well, it depends on the
You don't seem to understand. I own all the truth.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride. Repent. In fact, I want you here at last.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
You have no business here, dog! What happened?
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon! We will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia! And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights! Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so good. Enjoy yourself.
Hold on. That one is
wet. Wait a minute.
But da 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 da. Oh, come on. So glad I got the assassins, though.
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
I see why they fear you.
Morning, escape the area. In a hay barrel. No, not barrel. Thing.
Something, the idiot.
Have you been drinking?
No.
His mental health is questionable.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
It's about goddamn time. Go back to Desmond now, or are we gonna continue with Ezio? Ezio the Torre del Vente. I think this might be the last time I'm doing these episodes in how long. I don't know. Not this episode, but the next two episodes probably be an hour long as well. Maybe the next episode be an hour if I want to go back to my half an hour video style thing. That way I could do my videos in 1080p then. Cause these, I've been doing my videos 720p ever since I started doing mostly gaming videos. I want to update it, and I got uploading these videos much faster now because I got new internet and everything, and I want to render these as 1080p in the future. But only can do it with half an hour videos, otherwise I won't have the time to do for an hour video. I did try it to do with an hour video, like the last episode or two was 1080p, but it took a bit too long to do since it's an hour long. It took like a while to shrink the file size down. I'm just gonna commit suicide, why not, unless I live. Perfectly fine. It's always good to shrink the file size down of the videos you make. Uploads faster. Obviously, you know. Gotta keep the quality good. We should just really sort them out in order, you all know.
Did I just see that? I must be working tomorrow.
Mi saluti a vostro
Right. Let me see if we can fast travel today then. Go, yeah. Just seems to be open because it's white. worth half this time. Ooh.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French Putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, this Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Don't take any damage at all, is
there?
Ezio, shut the gate!
What am I desynced for? That's all I like to know.
I can set bones, stitch hard.
I can weave your bones. I can weave
your bones. Again!
I can weave your bones. I can weave your bones. Dude. Dude, piss. Sorry about that, guys. I will when I can. Okay, I have to restart. I know I can do this one. Screw you.
From the field. Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear.
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti.
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
No, they won't.
Pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Why can't I get out of bed? That's what I like to know. Shaking a booty, horse.
Realize there is a war going on for them.
Between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. But the Silea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts. And hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back! So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Hmm. might take some time. I don't know. There was one in this area, right? One of the dudes. Shortest kill, unless I have to kill 20 guys in this area. Okay, why?
Cuts. That last one went deep.
I'm just trying to find a way out of here right now. Come on. You just dive under this proper, yeah. Oh. Oh, come on. Can I not jump onto her? If do we stop memory?
Thank you.
was your slave?
Officer!
When was it? Did
officer,
you lose your ability
stop.
To think for
it
yourself?
Your fault,
a moment.
Wait a minute. Before I do the next mission, let's recruit the new assassin then. This little thing over here popped up now.
How dare you threaten a member of the guard? Release him! Now!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was well done. Please, teach me to fight them as you do.
There's also your Borgia camp over there, which I'll take over in my free time. No. Run to me then, you lazy bastard. Okay. Well, actually, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.